attacking a long way from home. Stephen Kretrick has fallen. We're hearing over the radio that a rider has given up. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. And the final sprint is off. Who's going to be the first of the line today?
Victory for Tim Valens.
The tail enders are still coming in. The race highlights that we've selected for you.